It was 5 years ago this week that the financial crisis rocked Wall Street.
Oh,